You got to stop what you're doing and watch this. Some new video you just won't believe. Surveillance video shows a Florida man accused of stealing a chainsaw by stuffing it down his shorts. It happened last month at a lawn equipment store. The man appears to hide the chainsaw while the clerk is just a few feet away. Store employees chased him into a wooded area nearby where police eventually found him. So many things you could say coming out of that one. We will update you on the forecast coming up in just a moment. You're watching 2 News Works for You at 5.